Bill Nye here. We're in the back room, the ante room. And I'm here with Michael and Kevin, and we're going to talk about Mars and Europa and get these staffers excited about funding missions to the planets so that we can, dare I say it, change the worlds.
This is the Planetary Society's first Senate event. We're still 15 minutes early and the room is almost full. I'm really happy with that already, and I'm hoping we'll get people standing in the back. For a long time, people just assumed that there was life out in the solar system beyond Earth. And then we actually started going out to the solar system. For the first time in our history, we no longer have to just speculate, but we can actually go and begin to answer these questions directly.
I'm convinced that when we discover life in another world, it will be discovered in the oceans of Europa. I want to be there to be a part of that. And above all, I'm going to focus on giving everyone there at NASA the freedom they need to get the politics out of the way so that the scientists, the engineers, the geniuses at JPL and NASA and Johnson and the Space Flight Centers can do what they do best.
There are things that make Mars very interesting as a planet to study. Because it was more Earth-like early on, it also has the potential for life to have started there at the same time that it started on our planet. Yes, verily, Mars could have supported life in its past.
For the past few centuries, if not millennia, we have primarily been explorers of new lands. The oceans just got in the way. We are about to embark on a new age of ocean exploration. We need to go to places that may harbor living life. Europa ranks on the top of my list.
NASA is absolutely the best brand the United States has. Everywhere you go, people respect NASA. But if we are to discover life on another world, it will not be an individual. It will be a society who thinks this is just a worthy thing to do. So together, everybody, the staffers and congressmen and senators here, we are at a time in history where we can change the world. What do we want to pass on to future generations? That we just stayed here on Earth, that we didn't look out and deep into space to find out where we come from and are we alone? No, we want to pass on this joy, this excitement. I claim it's deep within us. You all, working together, can change the world. Thank you all very much. We'll take questions. Thank you.